Rosie and Alex, the presidents of the York and Lancaster Frisbee teams. How's Rosie's going so far?
Well, it's lovely for everyone in Lancaster to have put us up, and it's always a fantastic tournament, and I feel like we've both been playing really well, and we're quite good friends as teams, so it's been a really fab weekend.
It's been
weekend.
A really fun tournament, certainly. Right, yeah. Competitive, but spirited.
Yeah. Yeah.
How was the match yesterday?
It was really good. York won the Open and the Mixed, but Lancaster won the Women's. And this morning, York won the Beginners, and we're in the middle of the Open.
Yeah, yes. As I said, like the women's game in particular was really intense, like, from start to finish. That was fun to watch. It'd be interesting to see how we do today. But
how's it been with the support and everything being at home?
Well, we are kind of cut off from most places. You have to walk through a construction site to get here, so we are limited in that regard. But no, the people who have come down, it has been really, really helpful. Yeah.
How's it being in an away team?
Well, as I said, Fish are always fantastic hosts, and it's so lovely to see everybody again. And I think we're just having a really good time playing the sport we love.
Yeah. Much more fun than competitive then.
I think it is definitely competitive, but I think, you know, competition is always better when it's with friends.
Yeah, good-hearted competitive stuff, not taking people out of it, driving them to the floor kind of thing.
Not quite like rugby then.
No.
How is it? Oh, sorry, I was trying to think of a question then. How is it being friends, but also having to go against each other every day?
It's great, because I think everybody appreciates when people are good sportsmen. And so it's an opportunity for people who want to showcase their skills to do it to a crowd that really understands and likes it as well.
Yeah, at the end of the day, both sides love the sport and love playing it. So, yeah. It's...
Well, thank you for having us, and good luck with the rest of the day.
Thank you very much.